We're keeping tabs on a major traffic alert. Drivers were backed up for hours on I-10 in Beaumont near the Goodyear plant. This 18-wheeler veered off the road and into a ditch before noon, according to the sheriff's office. The eastbound lanes reopened around 5:30. Traffic still slow there.